It's a little X-Files-ish, huh?
It is very X-Files.